This is a photograph of a starving boy in the Karamoja district of Uganda holding the hand of a Christian missionary. The famine is estimated to have taken the lives of 20,000 people. This photograph won the World Press Photo of the Year award. However, the photographer Mike Wells said he was ashamed to win an award for a photo of an individual in such dire circumstances.